Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and this is time match two. This is the duos match, and let me tell you that that squad match was just phenomenal. It was really, the action was all over the place, and I'm actually quite excited. I really hope that you guys enjoy it as well. It is definitely something worth watching. Match two of the evening, which is a duos match, as I said, followed by a solos match in just a little bit of time. Saftlan, Jason, the cartel, we have we actually have quite a few people here, to be quite honest. Let's see where we want to jump. Let's see where the hot jump sauce so we can get into the action, as always. Yeah, we can most definitely land here, ladies and gentlemen. We can definitely land here. Team 18 going to countdown. 50... 10 going to patrol down here, the anime ski town. Don't know if they're gonna play it, try and play it safe or just... Get right into the action. 18 and 42 going to countdown. 20 would seem to be like a 25. 34, everyone going to practice room. It's not everyone, but that's a hot jump. Hot jump. Sicario's honor in the background getting a kill. Sicario's killer boy getting a kill there as well. Healing the soft clan, I'm not sure. Soul with a kill. Soul with a kill as well. Action. Saf likes him killing infected. After infected killing Saf, Bravo chop, so he's going to be able to heal his buddy up very nicely.
Using bandages
very
now.
Nicely. Let's see. Outnumbered Beast. SG Hoax killing OG Chris. Scorpion from the Reaper's 182 killing outnumbered Stifler. Well, right now, Beast just threw something as well. He just threw a smoke, and he is a smoke bomber, so he's going to be able to see them. He what an advantage. Sicario's honor killing HR Neo Campio. HR is the Hellraiser clan. They are new year with us tonight. And Beast getting a kill in the smoke, killing Dog's low rider. Is he going to be going up? Is he going to be going up? He's not going to be going up, but Dog's player is coming down, and he just killed another one. He just killed the low rider as well. Well done, Beast. Well done. You just killed a whole squad by yourself. Rowan killing off a zombie there. Trompy XIM getting a few shots in on player 42 there. But player 42 is just sign up if you guys want to join. Just send him a DM. You can see his number on. You can see his name on the screen. Trompy getting a kill on Mustafa 236. Following Trompy.
Reloading.
Trompy might. I see the watermelon there under the. Sort of under the. I don't know what you call that. But he's under that thing and Trompy just killed him. Well done, Trompy. Well done. So just take Trompy's name down. Add him if you want to add him. Send him a message if you want to join Legion. They fall under the Akuria Gaming brand. Same as the Kotal and a few others, Reapers 182. Zeus from Outnumbered getting a kill with his strap master on Sergeant Wolf. Sergeant Wolf, actually the owner of Akuria Gaming. Sorry, Sergeant Wolf, I'm telling you off here on screen. Sugarman killing Sicario Soul in the background while that is jumping over the Beast Ninja. Sicario's honor. Outnumbered Beast with another kill. RSA Stoic and RSA Legends Grey. Dog's going down by TTD's Jager. Dog Scalp, is he going to be able to save his friend? Is he going to be able to save his friend? Jason YT in Scorpio is on the seat as well. Dog Scalp is taking a few shots. Dog's Warrior knocked, but is he going to be killed by the TTD player, by Jager from TTD? Let's see, Scalp looking around him, there we go, there's Jager, that shark running around there. Is he going to be able to kill him? I'm not sure, let's find out. Jager is moving in, Jager is shooting and finishing off Dog's Warrior. Is he finishing him off? Jager turning, Jager going down, and Jager going down to Dog's Scalp. Jager going down, I think he wanted to finish the job, and then he just got knocked on the side. Kratos killing Zoom there, Nightshade going to go in for their friend, but Jason YT is there, and Jason YT getting knocked. Godspeed up in the air, looking down at the Sicario's team. Sicario's VR and BG tank killing infected in the background. Both of the Sicario players are going in. Is Godspeed going to follow? He is staying put. And he is following. He is following, and he's got a buddy there as well, Raptor. Raptor and Godspeed forming up on the Sicarius clan. Will they be able to take them out? Godspeed is chasing him. Soulless Reapers 182 dying in the background of his own. Raptor killing, Raptor knocking Sicarius player, and Godspeed with the defender, and Godspeed finishing him off. The Facebook clan knocking the Sicarius team. SG Panic dying, or SG Panic killing OG Billow with destroying the vehicle, and what seems to be BM M4YT killing in the background as well. Sometimes pronouncing these names are so difficult, and that's the same difficult name dying to SG's Ranger. VG Tank getting a kill on SG Ranger as well. It is so intense. You think that there's only one player in front of you, but then to your right is there's Peter knocking Godspeed while Tank just killing all God's Ruan. Tank killing all God's Ruan. So intense. Godspeed being down. We're apt to be able to go in to save him. There's Dogs, there's VG, there's Godspeed, and I think that the Dogs player either died or escaped. Trompy XIM killing Sweepers, Reapers 182, TTD MT27 killing off Owen's Stifler, Shrink dying to the zone. There we go, Harry killing Trompy. So he's probably gonna save his friend then there as well. Outnumbered, Stifler being not there. Stifler being not there, did not see by who. And he's just went through the Trap Master. Outnumbered Zeus killing Solus from the Reapers 182 clan after he went through the Trap Master. TTB MT27 killing outnumbered Stifler with his sniper. He's very good sniper. Not the first player that he killed in this match, and I highly doubt that it's going to be the last. Let's see, Dogs Piper. Just please, if Call of Duty has been lagging lately, so I do apologize if you see any guys running up in the air. Peter from TTB with the VG tank. Well, not just some short guys. He did get a few shots in. He's going to go Poltergeist. And they are shooting each other. They are now officially battling. You see that movement on VG tank, but it was not enough. Peter knocking VG tank. That movement was insane, but what a battle. What a battle. TTB MT27. Is he getting any shots in on Piper? I don't see any health going down, so I don't think that he is. Oh, but MT27 taking a few shots from Peter, and TTD players going up there as well. And the TTD player jumping down. TTD versus TTD. I always make a mention of this because it is so amazing to me. The zone killing South Wormsfang. TTD MT27, are they going to join Peter? Are they chasing Peter? Both of them taking some damage because they're in the zone. TTD Uncle Death dying to Mingo. SG Hoax killing RSA Legends. Go Rogue. South Wormsfang officially dying to the zone. Capo ZA. And TTD Chaos versus TTD Peter, and Chaos kills Peter before he can make his escape. Jocelyn from the cartel, unfortunately, you will see the screenshot because you are not allowed to use a tank. You are not allowed. Tanks are not allowed in this match. Outnumbered Zeus killed Marzi from the Reapers 182 clan, and I cannot pronounce that, but he just sniped, and that looked like it was a distance snipe. Godspeed was using the Purifier, killing outnumbered Lay to something. Little Ghost from the Reapers 182 clan getting a kill there. Zeus getting a kill on Little Ghost from the Reapers 182 clan. And it seems to be outnumbered Zotic killing Raptor, knocking Raptor, but Godspeed and Zotic. Oh, Zotic with a defender, and us being defended as the flashback. Zotic dying to Purifier. Oh. Zeus just went down, but he was still prosecuted from the cartel killing Godspeed. That was so weird. Raptor, I know it's your blame, but that was so weird because he was in Poltergeist. He was shooting, but his Poltergeist was meant to deactivate, so I don't know what's going on. But Zeus is shooting TTD MT27, and outnumbered Zeus dying to TTD MT27. Stifler getting revenge, killing off TTD MT27. Let's see, prosecuted, he's got a player to his left, he did not see that because of the Trickster, and both of them being Trickster. Trickster versus Teacher. Trickster versus Trickster. King David versus Prosecutor from the cartel. Who is going to be who? Oh, and killing the big knocking prosecutor with Jocelyn from the cartel, getting a kill in there as well. And that 69er killing off King the Big. It is always so difficult to announce. I do not speak Chinese. 69 killing off King the Big. And what seems to be Raptor versus a TC player. King the Big killing prosecutor from the cartel as well. I see outnumbered Stifler versus FaceBots Raptor. Jocelyn from the cartel is there as well. Will Raptor move in? I see Raptor is there in the grass, but will he be moving in? He is getting a few shots, but Jocelyn in between the Raptor going in for out for the OG Hansi instead. But Raptor now has Jocelyn to the left, who is behind the defender. So what is going to happen there? Jocelyn and Raptor. Jocelyn killing off Raptor. Jocelyn getting a few shots. He's taking some damage from the 69 and he's flashing him and he is killing him off, but he is dying. Stifler killing him. Stifler killing him. Well done. That was such a good follow-up. Stifler from outnumbered with the win.